We can't suddenly put the security of families back at risk by taking away their health insurance. We can't risk another meltdown on Wall Street by unraveling the new rules on Wall Street. I'm going to stand between working families and any attempt to roll back that progress, because today, thanks to a growing economy, the recovery is touching more and more lives.